guys, this is Mason from ReviewCast, and welcome to my War Thunder gameplay. So let's hop right in. So, I just got this game. It's free on Steam, if you don't know. Voice crack. And if you don't know what it is, obviously an airplane fighting game, but you can also, it's more like a war simulator. Like, there's, three different modes you can play. I'm playing, regular mode right now. It's arcade mode. And, basically it's like you get three lives. There's three planes up in the left corner. And, you're supposed to, basically kill people. And you have an objective. And my objective is to, destroy ground vehicles. One second, let me edit interface. Yeah, turn off my HUD. Okay. Okay, here we go. Yeah, see, you see the objective up there. And it's pretty cool. You can, like, play as a tank. And you can also play as, an airplane. I haven't played as a tank yet, so it's my first time playing as an airplane. There's, like, different views and stuff like that. It's pretty, pretty cool. Whew. I'm being shot at. Oh, I'm pass out. I'm being shot at. I'm being shot at. No. So there's some different views. I'm gonna bomb this guy. Oh crap. Or not. I don't have any bombs in this one. Okay, I can't turn too quickly, else I'll pass out. Yep. Yeah, but it means, as you can see, yeah, dang, I'm getting shot by my own guys. You have to lead your shots and stuff like that. It's pretty fucking cool. Oh, crap. Don't wanna die. Let's go back inside. So yeah, my engine's been shot, so I don't have much longer. So let's go up and over. Oh, nope, stalling. Let's see if we can take out some of this artillery. Let's look around. Yeah, I'm being followed. Ah! Ooh, there it is, and you can crash planes too, which is not fun to do. It's not fun to get shot too. It's really satisfying to kill somebody, but it's not very satisfying. It's really, really, like, it definitely is not fun to get shot down. And like, there's bombers and stuff like that too. Oh, come on. And like going back to the different modes, there's arcade mode, which is what I'm playing. Jeez. There is a realistic mode, where it's like, you fight in actual wars and stuff like that, and like, each side is, you pick a side. Like, I think it's like World War II. Jeez. And, like you have to take off, and there's like simulation mode. I haven't played that one yet. There isn't very many servers for simulation mode. Ooh, almost crashed. Ah, no. Oh, I'm out of ammo. I have to shoot my puny gun. Ah. Okay. I'm almost. Oh, I'm almost out of fuel. And I am out of fuel. No, I got more fuel. Jeez. My engine's out. No, it's not. You can see in the left corner, or left side, I have my interface. Like, what damage I have. Jeez, this guy won't let go. Let's go up. Stall out. There he is. Oh. Jeez. Got three guys on me. Let's see if we can shake them. Oh. This is pretty cool. Ah. Ah! Oh! Holy crap. That was so close. Ah. Oh no, I'm gonna die. No, I'm not. Oh my gosh, that was so close. I'm about to die. My engine's out. And so is my wind control. I'm all out. Am I gonna die? Yeah, I can't control anything. I'm crashing. Can I eject? Oh no. Darn. Okay. Let's use this one. So you can see this map right here. It's a bomber, and that's a guy defending the bomber. So let's just destroy some ground vehicles. We're about to win. So we hit him a little bit. I'm about to pass out. That's not a good thing. You definitely need this HUD interface. I also don't know. Oh, dang, I'm being tailed. That guy's coming. Oh, sweet. Sweet, I did pretty well. So, I think, yeah, you can upgrade planes and stuff like that too. Pretty cool.